Now, welcome to all the students. Last lectures, we have to study the biochemical taxonomy and cytotaxonomy. Now, in this lecture, we have to learn the last point of the taxonomy, that is the cytotaxonomy deals with the taxonomic characters obtained from cytological studies. Cytotaxonomy is a branch of taxonomy which deals with the relationship and classification of organism based on the structure, number of chromosomes, and position of centromere. Now, means that the characters which are present in the cell of that animals where the chromosome numbers as well as the position of centromeres. Cytologically, we have to recognize, we have to differentiate, we have to distinguish the characters of that animals. Therefore, this relation is also called as the cytotaxonomy. The position of centromere is an important feature of chromosome structure which helps in taxonomic studies. It means that where in the nucleus there is a presence of the chromosomes and this chromosome structure and their positions, the very important feature of that particular animals which is useful for the classification. And therefore, this is one of the important principle of the classification. Now, the next point, significance of taxonomy. Now, what is the significance of the taxonomy? You know that there are number of animals, various animals, biodiversity of that animals, and so that to a particular recognition of the animals or the identification of the animal, we have to use this all principles of the taxonomic characters, and therefore which are the main source or main significance of the taxonomy. That is, a taxonomy provides discovery and identification of species and their relationships. Means it is a very, very important, because of that provides discovery and identification of species and their relationship. Now, what is mean by the relationship? Relationship means that the investigated or recognized or the newly formed species, how to relate it to its ancestral characters, and therefore this is also important. Then taxonomy is the basis for all meaningful studies on biodiversity, pest management, medicine, bioprospecting, fisheries, quarantine, defense, etc. Means that the taxonomic principle or the taxonomic characteristics of the animal is also important or very, very important for the management, pest management, medicine, bioprospecting, fisheries, quarantine, and defense also. Before initiating any of studies, it is absolutely essential to know the correct name of the organism on which the study is initiated. In this point, it is one of the important characters that animal we have to identify and give the locality name and the external characters of that animals, and therefore taxonomy is also one of the important point of that animals. This is important because the correct scientific name can help in retrieval and storage of relevant information of easy reference we have to give on that animals, and therefore such a type of this animal we have to identified, we have to provide, and therefore this is important for the classification, right? Next one. Now, biodiversity and conservation. Now, this point is also one of the important, because of that taxonomy helps to recognize the exact species among a lot of different species or specimens. Around 10% of the world species have been identified. By the time all species are identified, several of present day species may become extinct. Thus, taxonomy has huge significance in the field of biodiversity and conservation.